places out there to visit in the world. Where do you guys want to go? That's what we're going to go find out today.
But Jesse, now Jesse, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you want to go?
Canada.
Why would you want to go to Canada?
Skiing.
Kim, what about you? Where would you want to go if you could go anywhere in the world?
Hawaii.
Now why Hawaii?
Because it has nice beaches and I want to learn how to surf.
Sounds pretty good to me. All right, now Joey, Big D, where would you want to go anywhere in the world?
Hawaii.
Why Hawaii?
To see Maui. Maui? Is Maui there? See Maui and Honolulu. And I want to learn how to surf and see the nice beaches.
Mike, where in the world would you like to visit?
I want to go to Russia.
Why is that?
Because it's mad big.
I'm here with Robert. If you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
New Zealand.
Why is that?
Because I'd have like a nice cozy cabin, some fire, and then go out snowboarding, come home, have some hot chocolate with marshmallows.
That sounds like fun. I'm here with Lauren. Lauren, if you could go any place in the world, where would you want to go?
Japan.
Why is that?
Because it's really cool.
All right, thank you.
I'm here with Ashley and Stephanie. Now, where would you go in the world and why?
New York City.
Why is that?
To buy designer purses, of course.
Where would you go?
I think I'd go to Egypt to look at the pyramids.
Thank you. Go. Where would it be?
Well, me and my best friend Jack and my boyfriend Sean would go to Germany.
If you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
Definitely Jamaica, because they have amazing reggae music and just Jamaica's bomb.
It's pretty cool.
I personally would like to go to the rainforest, but this is as rainforest as I'm going to get. This is Team 1 signing off. We'll see you next week.
Disney movies have touched the lives of young people for years and years. Let's go see what the kids in DR liked when they were kids.
So, Robin, what's your favorite Disney movie?
Finding Nemo.
And why is that?
I don't know, because the fishies are cute.
What's your favorite Disney movie, Mike?
Snow White. My friend Evan was in that movie.
Is that the only reason why you like it?
That and Snow White.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
You're welcome. And thank you up there.
I want to know what your favorite Disney movie is.
Finding Nemo.
Who's your favorite character?
Crush.
Why is that?
Oh, he's just mad chill.
All right, thank you, Jesse. I guess. Thank you.
Shrek.
Why Shrek?
Because Eddie Murphy is funny.
Thanks, Joe. Okay.
I'm going to have to go with Robin Hood, just because, you know, it's just animals just chilling out living in the forest. They got it down.
Some people prefer romantic movies, such as Beauty and the Beast and Aladdin. Others prefer more aquatic adventures, such as Finding Nemo.
What's your favorite Disney movie?
I have to say The Three Little Pigs.
Why is that?
Advanced building techniques.
First of all, is that even a movie?
Oh, no. Thank you.
What is your favorite Disney movie?
Beauty and the Beast.
Thumbelina.
Finding Nemo. Bambi.
Alice in Wonderland.
Pocahontas.
Lion King.
And that's what the football team thinks about their Disney movies. Disney movie.
Aladdin, because once again, I love Aladdin, and I don't care if he's poor, whatever, he's hot, so that works.
And you?
I'm going to go with Aladdin as well. I've always really wanted to fly in the magic carpet.
Yeah, so what's your favorite Disney movie?
My favorite Disney movie is the new Willy Wonka, just because I like chocolate and Willy Wonka.
Thank you, Andy.
You're welcome.
Emily, what's your favorite Disney movie?
Winnie the Pooh.
Why?
Because Winnie's my favorite character.
Everybody loves a good Disney movie. Join us next week with another story. This is Team 2 signing off.
Seemed like a long time to come.